Today, we are holding the world's first ever slow motion marathon.